a mission of my own. sir. So far, we haven't even broken their front line.
Leave that. Yourself from me, Jedi.
Grab hold of something quickly!
Fight!
You cannot comprehend the power of the dark side. Someone far more powerful nearby. Where is your master?
The dark side has clouded your mind. You killed my master years ago.
Then now you will share his fate. Ah, a son.
Run!
Lord Vader!
soon. Found you. Now your hatred has become your strength. At last, the dark side is your ally. Rise, my apprentice.
What is your will, my master?
Your training is nearly complete. It is time to face your first true test.
Your spies have located a Jedi.
Yes, Master Ram Kota. He is attacking a critical Imperial shipyard. Destroy him and bring me his lightsaber.
I will leave at once, Master.
The Emperor cannot discover you. Leave no witnesses. Kill everyone aboard, Imperials and Kota's men alike.
As you wish, my Master.
Your new pilot has finally arrived, Master.
Accessing Imperial records.
Captain Juno Eclipse, born on Korallag, where she became the youngest student ever accepted into the Imperial Academy. Decorated combat pilot with over 100 combat missions, and commanding officer during the bombing of Kalos. Hand-picked by Lord Vader to lead his Black Five Squadron, but later reassigned to a top-secret project. Is there a psychological profile in there too?
Actually, yes.
But it's restricted.
Oh, Master, I can tell you she's going to be impossible to reprogram.
Do you know why you're here?
Yes, my orders are clear. I'm to keep your ship running and fly you wherever your missions require.
Did Vader tell you that he killed our last pilot?
No. But I can only assume he gave Lord Vader good cause to do so. I will not.
Well, let's hope so. I'm sick of training new pilots. What have you done to my ship?
I've taken the liberty of upgrading the Rogue Shadow sensor array. Now you'll be able to spy on any suspect ship across an entire system. You are one of Darth Vader's spies.
You don't need to know anything about my missions except where I'm going. Now we need to jump to Nar Shaddaa. Can you handle that?
Of course.
Proxy, give me the target.
According to Imperial records, Master Ram Kota was a respected general in the Clone Wars.
You're hunting Jedi?
I bring Darth Vader's enemies to justice. And now so do you. Go ahead, Proxy.
Master Kota was a military genius, but felt the clone soldiers were not fit for battle. Instead, he relied on his own militia.
So there were no clones in his squad when Order 66 was issued?
And after Order 66, he vanished. Official Imperial records actually claim he's dead.
So So why come out of hiding and attack the Empire now?
He wants to be found.
Then we're walking into a trap. How many pilots have you lost before me?
7.
Excellent. Coordinates for Nar Shaddaa are locked. Prepare for lightspeed. The shipyard has sustained heavy damage.
Get us closer.
Lock down the command center and get that hologram projector up and running. Tell all squads to fan out and funnel any opposition towards us. Explosive charges on levels 2, 5, and 12, just like we planned.
Yes, sir.
General Coda! He's here.
I've finally drawn you out of hiding.
Lower the containment field on Hangar 12 and tell the men to get into position.
Yes, General.
Find us the nearest open hangar.
Shoot!
tell me.
Why? I'm dead anyway. Okay, please, just stop.
Then talk.
Master, go to control room.
We'll be right back. boy. Months of attacking Imperial targets and Vader sends a boy to fight me? Vader will face me before the end.
Think, boy. I have survived much worse than this. Do you really think you can defeat me?
Vader will face me before the end.
You're not going to stop me, even if I have to bring this whole factory down on our heads.
Don't make me do this! Vader is the one I want, not you! Make me do this, boy. Vader has a lot to pay for. Don't die in his place. Vader thinks he's turned you, but I can sense your future, and Vader won't always be your master. I sense only me?
Master Kota is dead.
Yes.
His lightsaber. Black focus. You're easily distracted. Had that been your own saber, you would be dead by now. Go to the Jedi Temple on Coruscant. Your training is far from complete, my apprentice.
This area is strictly off limits by order of the Emperor. Return to your ship immediately.
Thank you.
Don't move any closer. Stop her off you.
You will need all of your skill to survive. Control your fear. Let go of your anger.
A thousand Jedi died cursing Darth Desolus. now you too will scream my name.
I am the master of the dark side. Oh! Ah!
Ah!
Proxy, what are you doing here?
My spies have located another Jedi. I do not expect you to survive. Kazdan Paratus is far more powerful than you. But if you destroy him, you'll be one step closer to your destiny.
The Emperor.
Yes. Only together can we defeat him.
I will not fail you, Master.
Amazing. It looks just like the Jedi Temple on Coruscant.
Proxy, are you picking up any communications?
Too many to decipher. I can hear thousands of droids all calling out to each other. This is where all droids go to die.
Set us down as close to that thing as you can get.
I will do my best, but there are not many clearings. You'll need to approach the temple on foot.
Circle back toward the temple and wait for my signal.
Be careful.